I don't remember if it's worth talking to anybody. Oh god, that's so weird, like... I don't even know what to do. I don't even know what to do. I don't even know what to do. actually get out of here again? Can I just do that before I go then?
Back to the Alright, which one do you want? I think we need to do it. Right. I'll give it something.
And then it'll also stand with. Alright, so the timer hit.
Thank you. Cheese, biscuits, and mashed potatoes. Break the rods!
Really good idea for Max to give it a little live, you know.
Wow, that's an easy thing.
You who open the seal, defeat me in my Blah blah blah. We have to kill him before he gets that mega fucking demon. That actually kill all of us immediately. Shell would probably be okay. Well, actually, let's start with the magic. Dragon things. Yeah, I'm actually really happy I got that there. The shields were definitely just sort of move. Alright, so that was the pick. Also, let's just keep the damage right now. I have fucking pick you. Alright, so main character, I'm still trying to get this like sort of monk, but. Yeah, fuck it, I'll make it. Actually, you know what? Wait. No, we're gonna make him a knight. Because I have that sword I like to use. Give him a counter. Is that the real Excalibur or the thing? Alright, so who's the recommendations for the ability to go through the black hammer. It's going to be able to soon we start next round. Is it worth taking magic sword? Fine as it is. But that is a good point. I might want to take something with me. Oh, she has two other ones. Actually, as soon as I get that save point, we're going to save and be done here. I'm not going to worry about the timer. Oh, wait, I probably can just cast it, can't I? Yeah, I that's how that works, right? Yes. Totally forgot about that. Alright, guys, well, as I save here, after using my awesome cabins, I want to thank you guys all for stopping in for all the funds with the last picks and stuff. I will be back again next week with more of the Final Fantasy V play. We'll be able to get that out soon enough. There is a retro poll if you guys are not aware of it. It's just an exclamation point retro poll in the chat, and you'll get a link to the poll for the next game that I'm going to play for the Retro Knights. In the meantime, thank you so much for all the fun things, and I'll see you next time. I think since Devin's out, we will not be doing Icewind Dale on Sunday. I'm either A, going to be playing StarCraft, or B, I'm going to be playing some games with a few other people in chat. I'm actually considering doing a StarCraft party game sort of thing. So, like, basically, anybody who wants to play random, you know, UNS match with us on StarCraft 2, just download the game and then you can play for free with the UNS game. So, if you're interested in playing with that, feel free to stop me with that. Either way, I'll tweet out what we're doing. Probably 1.5, but I'm kind of leaning more towards the party games and StarCraft is kind of what I've got the three to work on. But in the meantime, guys, thank you so much for stopping in, and we'll see you all next time. Thank you.